A Michigan judge has denied Robert F. Kennedy Jr.'s latest attempt to have his name removed from the state's November ballot. Kennedy suspended his presidential campaign last month before endorsing Donald Trump. Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson says Kennedy's name will remain on the ballot because he accepted the Natural Law Party's nomination. Kennedy filed a lawsuit to try to reverse that, but a Michigan judge dismissed it today.